I am tired. Tired of living in a shell. Tired of this living hell. Tired of running and running without direction. I'm certain I'm headed for a head-on collision. Afraid I've run out of time to start again. Afraid I've run out of hope to outrun this pain. I pretend I'm okay, but deep inside I know I'm hurting. I can't pretend like something isn't missing. What's the point of begging for forgiveness when I know for a fact I'll soon be back here again begging? See, I love the sin, but it's the guilt that kills me. I think about my future and dread consumes me like a candle set on fire from both ends. I wish things were different, but I know how this ends. Don't tell me there's still hope for me. You don't know the kind of things that I have done. I am too far gone. I'm not worth the fuss. Trust me, I'm a lost cause. Like a lost toy that no one wants to find. Like a sinner that the Savior left behind. Listen, I know you're hurting, but you're clearly mistaken. You are deserving of all the fuss. See, that's the whole point of the cross. You're never too far gone. It doesn't matter what you've done. It doesn't matter what you look like. See, God looks past your past and presents you with a future and a hope, a hope for this life and what comes after. So come as you are. Your heart is what He's really after. See, in Christ, we have access to a life that is supernatural. There is no pain too deep and no lingering guilt. There is no curse too powerful and no disease final. There is no perversion, obsession, or addiction too strong. No possession, oppression, or affliction too long. There is no stain His blood can wash. No darkness His light can flush. There is no yoke His name can crush. See, this is the whole point of the cross. It makes a new creature out of the worst of us. It's amazing how easily we lose ourselves, chasing things that could never complete us. Work hard or work smart, it makes no difference if we're not fulfilling purpose. There is a whole new world in front of you on the other side of surrender. There is a better way to live that can only be found in Jesus. See, the world may not revolve around you, but God's love does.